Joan Collins representatives have hit back after David Jason branded her pretentious over her alleged TV set requests. After almost 60 years in show business, Sir David Jason, 82, has become one of the most recognizable actors in Britain following his iconic roles in Only Fools and Horses, Darling Buds of May and A Touch of Frost. However, despite his success and myriad of awards and honors, David insists in his new book that he is not one to get affected by success or have unreasonable demands. In a new interview, David claimed that he had shocked a crew on a TV set when he simply asked for a cup of coffee. Speaking to Radio Times, David recalled, "They said, 'Oh, right. Some people want something a little more.' Joan Collins, for example, has to start the day with a glass of champagne. You start to think, 'God, how pretentious is that? I could have said, I must have a light and bitter, please.' But when contacted by Express, Joan Collins' representatives shut down the claims. They stated that the legendary Dynasty actress doesn't even like champagne. While speaking to the aforementioned publication, David added that he also enjoys humble pastimes, including washing up, gardening, model building and home repairs. He also joked that his handiwork has meant his wife, Gil Hinchcliffe, 62, expects him to fix everything when they go wrong. He went on, "I've got to do it. We had a leak in the kitchen that brought half the roof down." The wife said, "Can you get up there and fix it?" It comes as David has released his latest book, The 12 Dells of Christmas, which is his fourth memoir. The book, which is available to buy now, celebrates the festive specials of Only Fools and Horses. It includes comical stories from the set as well as David's life in general. Despite the comedy becoming one of Britain's most loved sitcoms, the Del Boy star previously admitted he finds it difficult to believe that the show and his character have become so beloved.